born with kidneys and not blood. So she goes to the clinic 3 times a week. And now there's Proposition 8 to worry about. It affords a lot of families clinic to provide services. Or should that leave? Well, no, Proposition 8.
He was diagnosed with kidney failure 2 years ago. So 3 times a week, I walked up to a machine. Proposition 8 will force dialysis companies to drastically cut down services or even shut down. Support me and veterans across California vote no on Proposition 8.
Good evening. We've got breaking news now at 11 o'clock. Children forced to wear oxygen masks with at least 8 rushed to the hospital for medical field to fill the air at a swim school in Thousand Oaks.
NBC4 is going to be live on the scene right now with some new reaction from the owner and first responders out there. Beverly.
That's right, Colleen. Officials here at Dayland Swim School tell us their lifeguards and even their office staff are Red Cross certified. And they say that came in handy tonight when an excessive burst of pool chemicals resulted in a rapid response.